Flowers and music and white girls named Debbie too.